sorrow that we make the following announcement. It was announced from Sandringham at 10:45 today, February the 6th, 1952, that the King, who retired to rest last night in his usual health, passed peacefully away in his sleep earlier this morning.
Through the station, I'm in the police. This is the last time with Eric. I shall see all this again, but without Eric. I try not to think of it. Not that it's for our last moments together.
Thank you.